The car feels great.
I have a really good feeling about the STI this weekend.
This is the first time I'm laughing when I'm driving for the season, so this is a good thing. I hope for the top three.
Coming here to Las Vegas, the track's really, really cool.
The course seems really, really good. Open turns, longer straights, set up people for passing.
When they throw the dirt in here, it's going to be a lot different as well.
This is going to be a racer's course.
They take the top four cars from the LCQ to the main, 10-car main.
My saying usually always has been, I'm not here to make friends, I'm not here to socialize, I'm just here to race.
Need to fight. We have bad luck long time now, and we need to turn that luck. I think it's a good track for us.
See these eyes? Business.
Fighting all laps, flat out, flat out, flat out.
After five events of trying, we finally broke it. We hit the podium.
Oh, this is really, really important. Also, really important for the team, really important for Puma, really important for Subaru, and finally for me as well, because I hate to lose so much. So finally, I see the podium first time this year.
So good.
And I think everybody here has earned a celebratory evening.
It was good. It was really good.
Yeah!